Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Heroes, Tear of Vermillion, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lortari. Heading to the Silver Mine. The workers there are in trouble. That's funny, it doesn't even point the way there. I mean, I know it's around here somewhere. We're just there. Alright, so there's monsters flooding the mine, and we have to help them. Very, like, futuristic-sounding song. So it's Avin and Mile and Conrad with us, which is interesting. South is a silver mine. There's a chest here we already got. It's like, I forget, 200, 300 roses? It's up here. You guys are curious. The treasure box is empty. That's what happens when you take all the stuff out of it. It tends to be empty. There's a silver mine. We got busted stuff. Balloa Silver Mine. It's not in town, like they said. Last episode. He said it was in the east part of town. No, it's not. It's outside of town. That's another screen. Alright, so we've got a way up there. Just looking around because I don't want to miss any treasure chests or anything like that. So we've also got this way. Interesting. There's a way north, and there's also this. There's a way north here as well. It also goes out. Okay, so there's a middle way. Just want to check out what's over there. That goes north also. We'll just take that way. I mean, if it goes off the screen. It's like a little hole here. Look at that. I bet you we'll have to come back to this. Alright, let's go to the right after all, then. Can't get out that way. The monsters must be deeper in the mine. Alright, how's this screen? We've got a way north, and we've got this way. Jeez, it looks like a duplicate of the other area. Doesn't it? Ah, here are the monsters. We finally found them. These monsters look pretty strong. Miles says, I've seen these kinds somewhere before. Avin says, that doesn't matter now. Let's do this. Rikukajas and Hamakajas? Yeah. I think the Rikukajas are harder. Let's get rid of this thing first. One of these things. One down. Shell stamp? Ouch. Oh crap. That's pretty deadly. Even though these are stronger, I want to get rid of this. It'd probably be easier to get rid of. And let's heal Avin. Oh, we can't reach. Crap. I'm not sure if that's ever happened before. Alright. So Avin is gonna take a rarer potion. And then we'll go after the Hamakajas. What does he have? Oh, he's got the Spirit Arachne. Let's try that. Go, Avin. Those give life something. Oh, sweet. Ha, that's pretty cool. I missed. He says "Gah!" when he attacks. Wait, we were trying to fight the Hamakajas. Yeah. Let's do a deadly on the Rikukajas. I know he could stand to have some healing. Nice. Well, that's some good XP right there. A man's voice says, "Did someone come to help? Need to heal ourselves. Please stand by." Oh, Baron! Is everyone okay? Yes, we're fine. But we can't find the other group. We were working in two groups. All right. You get out of here quickly. Yes, sir. That's quickly, I think. Okay. Close enough. So I want to save here. Alright. So that's that, and then... Yeah, I guess that's... Yeah, alright. Are we moving through the little hole? Nothing seems to happen. Check over here then, I suppose. With these holes, man, we need to... I have a feeling we need to go through those, but I can't yet. So where's the other group? Is this where we just were? Yeah, okay, I think, I guess we need to go back? Take another way. Yeah, it's not connected. That's right, there were two ways north. So the other way is at the west end of the mine. I just assumed they would be connected for some reason. It tends to happen. More monstrous. We missed some, says Avin. This way is a dead end. The other miners must be trapped there. More monstrous. Yes, that helps. Every little bit helps. Try to take down the Hamakajas first. One down. I couldn't reach. They're getting damaged. I don't miss. Okay, we just got the Beaker Kajas left. Sonic Sword on Riku Kaja's A. Avin will heal. Bye-bye. Oh, come on, Avin. Yes. Avin, level 17. Oh, and he's mastered Shine Bullet. Mile as well, 17. Mile says the rest of the miners must be down there. What's Shine Bullet? Is that what's it? Oh, Baron Conrad. I'm sorry it took me so long. Are you hurt? We're fine. Thanks to you, Baron. That's good. Now, get out of the mine quickly. Thank you, Baron. I think we're done, says Avin. I'm glad all the miners are safe. Avin, Mile, thank you very much. We didn't do much, says Avin. Mile, what's wrong? Nothing. It seemed just like the last time. The last time? Says Avin. Remember when we exterminated some monsters in the gemstone mines? There was four of us. Marty and Muse were with us. That's right. There were similar monsters, and we also fought in the mine shafts. What a coincidence. Right. I guess it's just a coincidence. Anyway, you two did a great job. Thanks. We should probably head back to Balloa. We can't keep Imel waiting too long. Why not? Alright, so I want to see what Avin has. It's a skill? It's a deadly? Or it's gotta be a spell. Whew. Shine Bullet. A spell to convert magic power to pure energy. Light arrows hit nearby enemies. That sounds pretty cool. So funny, they make these holes thinking we can crawl through them and we can't. Alright. I guess we're done in here. No treasure or goodies? How disappointing. Oops. I'm gonna go further south and then east. I guess we're just heading back, okay. That was easy. Oh, I didn't mean to run into that, but that's fine. I want to see the Baron's finishing move. We're not there yet. Alright. I'm not ready to fight you yet. The finishing move going on. So I have a feeling he's going to be leaving us soon. We don't have it yet. Next battle. Yeah, I'll practice on you. Experiment. Okay. Hercules. Something about Mighty Blow, Hercules, spelled wrong. How's it getting into that song? It's this way, I think? Wait. It's gotta be west. Yeah. Oh, what'd you get? I do not need that crap. I mean, seriously, you should be finding better potions at this point. We're level like 15 or something now. Uh-oh. Now we got bandits. Or henchmen. Hey, look! They're already back! Who are you? Says Avin. The Siam Seal Gang? Yells Mile. Ha ha ha. Were the monsters at the mine pretty strong? Not really. That was your doing? Says Avin. I'm Conrad, the Lord of Balloa. What are you doing here? Your answer decides how much I am going to make you pay for this. Hey, Baron, shut you trap. I'll show you how strong the Siam Seal Gang is. But Prepare to get beat down, says Avin. Alright. Let the beat down commence. Hatchet men. Guess I should have saved Miles' special attack. Ouch. One down, one to go. Gah! I am saving Avon's special attack. Because there might be more. Ooh, thanks for the XP, guys. Answer me now. What was the purpose of attacking Balloa? It's too late. What? What do you mean by it's too late, says Avin. The henchman fainted. That's convenient. Oh, they are useless. Miles says we should go to the town and see how things are. The Siam Seal gang may still be around. Miles, we are in the town. Check on an adventurer guy here. Oops. I don't need that. This is not the time, Kitty. I'm very sorry, Baron. Not only once, but twice. It's nothing but my stupidity. Anyways, is the Siam Seal gang still around? Yes, sir. At the port. Good. I will head to the port with Avon's party and exterminate the Siam Seal gang. I'll count on you to protect the town. Aye, sir. Please feel assured about the town. I pray for the fortunes of war. Yeah, he said that again. The fortunes of war, huh? Check up on these people. Baron, the Siam Seal gang showed up at the port. There are some injured people being brought to the second floor of the inn. All right, you stay here. Lord Conrad, the bandits have entered the town. Please help us. Baron, the bandits are heading to the port. Please be careful. Okay. We'll try our best to be careful. A scary-looking woman ran in the direction of the port with men with beards. Maybe they were playing tag. I don't think they were playing tag. Bad people went to the port, but my mom says I can't go out. I want to protect Balloa like Baron. Your thought counts. You stay here and protect your mom and brother, okay? This is something only you can do. Roger that, Baron. I will protect Mom and Demish. Thanks, big guy. What's the frown for? Nicky doesn't think he would do a good job of that or something. Baron, they went towards the port. Yeah. We're aware of that. Thank you very much. Okay. So, anyone else to talk to on this side? I don't think so. Oh, these people. Forgot about them. That's right, there are people upstairs. It's an emergency, Baron. The Siam Steel Gang is... I know. Don't go out, all of you. You know, the people ran upstairs. Baron, please do something about it. I've got my cargo in the storage at the port. If they set fire to them, I'll go broke. I will try my best not to let it happen. But the first priority is people's lives. Baron, please save my cargo. Yeah, she never has anything new to say. Heh. I'm sorry, Baron. I tried hard to stop them at the entrance, but I defeated one of the gangs. Litten, you did great. I'm proud of you because you protected the town by risking your life. Haha, you're exaggerating as usual. Siam Steel Gang is heading to the port. What is their purpose? It looks they are looking for someone. I'm afraid it's a Mel. Gotta be, right? It seems like Litten fought the Siam Steel Gang even though he doesn't know much about handling a sword. How come men are always so reckless? Got me. Oh, Dr. Bandel! What a coincidence, Avin, Lyle. It's good to see you again. Dr. Bandel, says Avin. You came at a bad time. You guys alright? No injuries? Yeah, we are alright. I was just examining him. Litten! Or Litten! Or whatever. How's he doing? We just talked to him. Don't worry. I'm sure he's in a lot of pain because of the bruises, but he didn't break any bones. It's not life-threatening injury. Really? That's good to hear. Thank you, Doctor. I'm the Lord of Balloa, Conrad. I'll pay for the treatment fee. Baron, I didn't treat him at all. I just helped Litten recover. Everyone, I won't take up much of your time, but please come over here a little. Dr. Bandel touched their necks. Wow, says Avin. Ah, says Mile. Hmm, says Conrad. Everyone's status was recovered. How sweet. You scared me, says Mile. What was that? I just pushed a pressure point of activation. Were you able to recover from your fatigue a little? Now that you mention it, says Mile. My body feels lighter, says Avin. Thank you for everything you've done. We are now heading to the port. Please take good care of Litten. You can count on me. Good luck, everyone. Please be careful not to get hurt. Roger that. Alright, let's go to the next section. Uh-oh. Useless. The people on watch are all beaten up. For Fatima! Don't let anyone pass! Is Fatima here too? Says Avin. Ha! Why should we tell you? Maybe beat you not within an inch of your lives, but just thoroughly, otherwise. Alright, finishing move or deadly on number C. Or letter C. Excuse me. There should be one down. Wow, he's still standing. My god. Yikes. Well, let's go for C. Okay, good. For all we know, it was like one hit point from death or something. Alright, which one should we focus on now? How about A? Nice. Alright, now B. He'll... Ah! Again, he can't do it. I want to heal Avin. Wait, is that Avin? That is Avin. Wait a second. Yeah. Ouchies. That one was tough. Got him now, though. Oh, Conrad, yes! Conrad, level 17. Wow, that's a lot of XP right there. Damn, what in the world is going on, says Avin. I don't understand. They aren't robbing the town. Oh, my dear, the woman yells. Teresa, what happened? Emel, she was abducted by a woman named Fatima. What? Avin yells. Miles says, how did the Siam Seal gang get in? Cornell was standing watch then, and they beat him up pretty bad. Teresa, you treat Cornell. We'll go rescue Emel. Rhymes. All right, honey, please be careful. Why the Siam Seal gang? Why Emel, says Avin. Miles says, pull yourself together, Avin. They haven't got away yet. Who's gonna do this if you don't? Yeah! They are probably heading toward the port because a ferry boat is arriving any time now. We need to catch up with them before they have control over the boat. Yeah. But we're gonna run around and talk to everyone anyway. A girl with red hair got abducted. She's been taken to the harbor. Oops. Baron, I'm sorry. I tried to protect Emel, but they attacked me as a crowd. You did a good job. Leave the rest up to us. The woman ringleader can use spells. Please be careful. Oh god, another one? You're harassing me with rare potions. Please be careful, dear. Thanks. I'm counting on you to treat injured people. Leave it to me. I won't disappoint you. Avin and Mile, be careful. And you too, my dear. Okay. He's counting on her to treat injured people. Stop harassing me with rarer potions. Oh, we need to heal Mile. We get some free heals in, actually. Keeps finding rarer potions. Yeah, now we can actually keep some of the ones the cat finds. Where's that poet? Maybe he's seen something interesting. Oh, a beautiful girl in golden red. She's about to disappear now because she was captured by evil she-monster. Her sad song won't reach to the bottom of water. What a tragedy! What a twist of fate! Avin says, that means you were just watching without doing anything? Where was Amel taken to? Avin glared at him, eyes full of anger. She was taken toward the pier. I'm telling you that the scary woman ringleader took her to the pier. Alright then. We'll kill you later. Okay, now without leaving, go this way. I want to get in the lighthouse. I can't believe that the Siam Seal Gang ventured into this town of Balloa. Baron, let us know anything we can do to help. Yeah, start busting heads. Where did Brother Thomas go? I was wondering the same thing. Maybe he's off fighting them. Are you going to kick some bad people's butts? Good luck. The bandits came into this waiting room, but the adventurers who were outside got rid of them. So this is the waiting room. They are strong adventurers. They are. Oops. I was in danger a while ago. You promised me you would come save me when I was in danger, but you didn't come. Sorry, says Avin. Hey, just kidding. Actually, it wasn't that bad. The Siam Seal Gang seems to be interested only in a girl with red hair. She is your sister, right? Please go rescue her right away. Yeah, I will. Okay. Oh, who's this? Dick? Since I was going to go to the Holy Capital, I took a request as an escort. Then, as soon as I took it, this incident happened. What's going on here? Oh, is he the adventurer who's supposed to bring the people in the waiting room? You are an adventurer from the guild? I'm a lord of Balloa, Conrad. He said his name wrong, Conrad. The Siam Seal Gang is attacking Balloa. I would like to ask you for some help. You are the famous Conrad? I would love to help you as much as I can. Thanks. I want you to protect the people at the waiting room. If the gangs come this way, please get rid of them. Aye, sir. Baron, leave it to me. I won't let them lay a single finger on the people in the waiting room. Conrad, thanks you.